is from Florida. Good morning, children. Welcome to the new academic session 2021-2022. So children, in this video, first of all, I would like to congratulate each and everybody for getting promotion in the new class. Children, as you all know that in previous year also, we have studied through online mode, and in this session also, we are going to continue our studies through online mode only. So children, I am going to teach you English in this session. My name is Neha Jain. So children, I hope that you all have purchased your book sets, and in that book set you can find that you are having two English books. One is the English main course book. This is the English course book, and the other one is English grammar book. So children, kindly note that for English subject, you have to make two full lines notebook. That is English CB copy. CB means course book. Two notebooks you have to make for English subject. One you have to make English course book copy, and other you have to make English grammar book. Course book work you will do in English CB notebook, and grammar work you will do in grammar copy. Understood, children? So through online we are going to upload the video lectures, and we are going to conduct the live classes also. In video lecture you can find that teachers are explaining the concept of the chapters. So it's a request from my side that watch each and every videos which are uploaded by the teachers. And in the live classes also, I would like to request each and everyone to attend the live classes regularly for all the subject. As through the live classes, you can interact with your teachers, you can share your views, and if any problem is there related to the chapter, you can clear your doubts also. So watch the videos and attend the live classes regularly. I hope that you all understand what I have explained. And in the next class, we are going to start from the grammar part. So, till then, stay happy, stay safe, take care. Bye-bye.